overnight traffic crash is also breaking news this morning. Our crew got this video of the accident involving a truck on Azalea Garden and Robin Hood Roads. It happened around 3 o'clock this morning. Police say there were injuries. We're working to find out how bad those injuries are and how the accident happened.